Okay, everyone, we are back for more of the Dragonborn DLC in Skyrim, and we are off to cleanse the Earthstone next. What did I just pick up?
Choice. Now come along with us.
Well, that sucked. Stupid friendly fire registering.
Stealing a man's mind? It just isn't right.
Who would tell it would work when you have them faces yourself instead of controlling the minds?
I hope you're not.
You're a coward, Marak.
Okay, maybe if we wait a little bit. And my game froze. Well, my game froze, so I had to restart it, so let's see where this puts us. Okay, looks like this puts us back just before Harvey climbs the Earth Stone, so let's go do that again. Looks like I accidentally fast traveled to where I already was at. That's kind of embarrassing.
Got a good thing going here now that you've reached
the Mars. Oh, let go to feast. I've always had a space.
However, I've seen the smile on a fine corpse. Thank you.
One second, folks. Real world old stuff. Okay, well, after this episode, I'll have to take a bit of a break, so... Well, let's get it a-going. Hey, they started it, so... Okay, what the frick?
Stealing a man's mind. You're a cap.
You've committed crime
against dumb the people of Solstheim.
What
wise choice?
Any luck tracking down Esmond? I told him not to head up there. Sounds like the...
Here, help yourself to whatever you like
inside.
I won't be using it anymore.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
Thank you.
headed east. May want to give the Telmifrin.
Yes? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
If you witness suspicious activity,
well, people, next time when we come back, heck, we'll be on our way to Latstone and also check out that burrow along the way and then and possibly talk to this guy. But until then, see you all later.